Hello. Okay. Number 9. Who is that number 9? No, Gitola number 10. Number 11. Yeah, number 10. Number 11. Sharp. Sure. Huh? Kibata number 11. Officer, you answer no. Number 11. Sharp. I tell it. Yeah, I can tell us something. I tell you. King George. Okay? King Mike Wayne. Okay, sharp. Boo. Who are there? Ringer.
Bambusa bo makeno. Banketsa artist. Eh akubatlo vina, anga vina mo bakatla.
this state, the people of South Africa, let me take this opportunity. You know the special economic zone that the president has opened, cut the ribbon this morning. That's why it's called a special. It has never happened in the Free State. It is the first. This is a history in the state, in the making. Arenda. tseba batho ba haeso ka puo ya haeso ha ke so bone le futhumala e ka rona le ntho engwe e tshwerema ha ke batle ntho e tshwereng mamela a go latle ditaola fatshe ma e tebo mamela khaushie izinto zibambileyo ezinomoya omubi uzishiye ngaphandle khawushaye futhi tebo khawushaye futhi
la re tswela pele ja gona ja lo to se sakala o katera uno ba 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 khatetseng ka mane mamela ha o le mona ili history ema o etse so batla mo setsa o ba le nthwena dilemo tsena ka ofela ha iso etsa le ka rapo it has never happened. That's why it's so critical that as the people of the Free State, all the people of the Free State and the country, we need to be very happy. Give us one another item, and I'm sure now the president will be coming as and when we go in. Afrika, when the president enters there with the premier, I'm going to signal, we all stop and we all stand up. It's like Ilebat Bakhaisu, Nagimo Freisada, Mena Munchangas. Umawela ilibembe ilo ngelini so mbata urunali mame mandomela uka intabanyana haa polo intabanyana utenga polo intabanyana mo
ya utenga msisi
haa haka intabela kaka ufumu tanya apolo intabanyana
kare hasuke nika watelite
hasuke nika watelite
bamulata msisi
bamulata apono unzikini hatu alo akene ke tla ke bona president a tamela ntate. Wa bona nna ke le gare. Ka hara a ke le bua le bana ba dipampiri. Ka hara ha hona le motho ya le mongwe wa profensi ya Freistata. Ya sa tlamehang a thabe ka sena se etsahalang ka profensi. Lebaka la ka le gantsi ga ditho tse ntle di etsagala ka gara porofense o thabe. That's why ke reng o tlwelele ditho tse ka thoko o thabe go be monate gobane bona ke bokamoso ba bana ba rona, ke bokamoso ba bana ba Freistata. Teboa a gore o tlela lefasonyana le le leng fela mantombi ke ena a mogolo di MEC tsena ka ofela tsona kwena a re gona sepe ka moomanya gobane ke tsebe gore o mogolo lasbone ka re na le MEC mahase ke le sela a re moopeleng matsogo. Thank you very much. Re fete mo rojale re na le o kae MEC o pagoba o kae. Hey, you know, my Lord, I'm not so bad. Give faith your money, give faith your money. MEC, Uga, Mampuri, Uga, Mampuri. Champion, can the champion number one stand up? Rompele the champion number one. Agree the champion, no one, the result is a good money. Had he so good money, I can't have a good one. Aijwalo mamela ska ba le jealous ke Freistata ke number 1 ari o pele matso ke number 1 re tla dula re bua ka yona na go khurile nyane jwale re be le mme mantombela ao mantombi ka o pagame nya wa zwe ra futa pagama pagama ke na mantombi mo pele matso. Re ke shema ka di kopa bo majoro ba rona ka o fela le bona re ba gamoela a ke le phame ka matsoho ha ke tlo bitsa ka mabitso e mang ka ma maudu right ha ke tsetsa he ke bona ba ya mpunela ke amohele hape le predecessor ya ka nna la ka le bitso le mashini ya na tshiri sponiseng le mmila ka ra profensi ya Freistata butana gompela mogaiso ga ke re mo opeleng matsoro phakama phakama mfanakuti keakwase akwase kama mshaeleni zata siyabulela ga re emiseng bo majoro ka ofela ke abakona baka mamelani ke bo majoro ni nga zi lawuli ndimo ni lawula hi ku sike la itawu phama nga ofela ore wa streke kapa wa luka le ema ka ofela okay. Malibongwe! Ake ya mwere di HOD ka ufela di ka? Adi ya mwere di bwa? Za province, Emma! Emma, give it some away. I don't know if you have a lot of MPLs. You can have the MPL, and you can have a lot of Member of Parliament, you can. Aha. Ramona, that is.
Lost and found.
Opa, that is a taboo. Hunale, I did one. When I got a letter, fella, you know what I would, and I got a taboo. Was never like our child. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you very much. You mangape, everyone, but Baba Chabatemo. Oh, Sika, Nakatela, Sika, Demo. Okay, I'm a Sika boy. Ha. O president na ke na fa tsa mmela mpi. Ku ya fa. Ya le ri kwala zo. Ha ka la ke na movela, ha re sa dumela mo. Ke protocol iba. O ska ba ri buka hampi. Ke ka mogolo ka teng. Ya le tlara president ja ka tao ke na ha. Ke ta phama ka ofela re ne pha re rona sepolisa. E re binela pina se tshaba. E tla kile. Re binela pina se tshaba. Re tsho o bila mosebetsi wa rona ka thapelo. Rona re ma Afrika. Re bula ka thapelo o sa re teme thapelo ya rona ke yona e tsa ba re o sa le teng o sa le ready hal mara go lo tabanyane ke ne ke batla go ema me mantlo ba ke mmatla go ema plahau o mmatla ona plahau okay a go lo tabanyane 2 minutes a go lo What's my baga kubani? Kubani? Freistata. Ke province e khabile ka mofutu. Freistata ke province e khabile ka khotso. Ke ka o rereng ha hona nako ya tsotsi mo. Ha o le tsotsi ke nako ana fela nyane mo tla go tshwa mona. O tla bona mekhaifiti. Ha re o peleng a pono ntabanyane ke no tsa fetela ka pele. O sutele bo ntate le bo mme mo afete. O tseba hausa dini ntate a polo ntabanyane. Ha.
Marena wa dibe.
Marena a ka e ka re shapua. Okay. Marena ka ke mona ka ro ka ra province ya Freistata. Maranaka kaya mele mazo, aga haya me. Maranaka haya mele opele mazo. Baruti ni de bonere ma amela. Yo na wale ki la so, ki e nanya. Aga le se, nale ki wa ka wana jate, akolo tabanya ni hai sa mo. Hey, wana le kuwe kwa ye sa mo na ma. Yo na wale hare la mo na kuwe na hai yo. Yo a sumutu, ke Freistata re ba sutu re fike ya ba ofela ba la u tlo ka lo machisea o le mosutu o kwame ha u tlo ka lo machisea ba na o le mosutu
o putla ke ntate
Una di chi è una lost and found? and he's a brilliant champion. If he didn't come out, he didn't go to the road. He said, I didn't cut your arm in one. What do you do?
Thank you.
ke a mo holo e re ketse ka makena ke go dumela ka ntsebisa sekuisa letsatsi ga rarona re na le letona na ka bophara ntate mosebentsi tswane le kopa le mope le matsogo emakate a o mona go ka tlasa taolo ya a re mope le matsogo. Thank you. Next to him, we now have the Minister of Trade and Industry, Dr. Rob Davis. Can we welcome Dr. Rob Davis? Thank you very much. Emong, I can now introduce you. Would I introduce you to my colleague, Professor Fisata? Tebo, give us a nice song, then the Premier of the British will come for you.
Sebetsi ntate mashinini ke leboge boteng ba presidente ya rona ya naga le presidente ya mokgatlho o mogolo o busang South Africa ntate Jacob Zuma, ke leboge boteng ba Minister Rob Davis, Minister wa rona wa Trade and Industry, ke leboge Minister wa rona e leng ngwana le gae mona wa Mineral Resources Mosebenzi Zwane, matona kaofela leng teng mona, di-mayora tse leng teng kaofela, ma-councelara leng teng, all invited guests. Ke leboha haholoholo FDC le Special Economic Zone Committee e entseng mosebetsi ona o be teng tsatsing lena la kajeno. I'm just here to welcome everybody from the province, from South Africa, especially a hearty welcome to the President of South Africa. This song, Iring Unketse Mohale Kanakotsohle, President. This song is about warriors. And this chap is asking that God must give him guidance, power, and make him the warrior. I'm sure this is the time when South Africans need you more. And I'm sure this is the time when South Africans need the president more than at any other time. Harry Smith is an important town in the history of the province. I was telling the president that during the struggles in the 80s, before the formation of the United Democratic Front, this town was very active during those years. We have comrades, activists, even people who left the country from this town. This town, because of the special economic zone, and we must also thank the minister, because if it was not because of Minister Rob Davis, this town was going to be bypassed. If it was not because of President Jacob Zuma, this town, Inekofi to Wafela, the Goloidi bypass, Waria, Lady Smith, Utuamona, Tropena, Ishwe, Ereshi, Tropena, Eba, Vibrant, Detina, Milita, Ebona, Nagwenze, Ia. Ubano create a this by Gensena Tabata Webuswago. May investment in Ghana great lady. May about Barona offices by Intabazwe, Lebat Bama Lutia Kofu, Matubatabon Fusania. This special economic zone, Kia province, Kia South Africa, may be said in Tabate. Let the land and the Bizwa Harris may bypass. I sat about him. I started in one era, Tilaena, from 2007. It is only during the president, Jacob Zuma, Kokota Mani, Obaniki president, Enan Letsebe, for Sichaba, Enan Letsebe, for Baidapina. Jacob Zuma is one of the presidents. I always relay this story when I take any platform. That I've served under President Nelson Mandela.
Oh, yes.
I've served under President Thabo Mbeki. And fortunately, and it has been a privilege also to serve under President Jacob Zuma. You must remember from 1994, South Africa was planning ad hocly. It is during 2009 when the National Development Plan, Vision 2030, came into place. It is during 2009 when President Jacob Zuma became president that Ribuaka infrastructure development, for the first time, more than a trillion, injected into the economy of South Africa. I can tell you much about South Africa, but some banks are born with the owner. Reformed the BRICS countries, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa. Or again, when you have Ojuang, Rebellion Bridge Bank, Kikahovana, Mata Hanan, the Banka Sabona, by a fixing. But I can't give up about our service, I'll be President Jacob Zuma. Lonava to Africa, Boralta Mele, which is sent by you know. For a Halesa, it says, well, the radical economic transformation. How about the Riguegal and Sulena radical economic transformation? Because Kinagonia President Zuma, Moringa Muruo, when we take the economy into the hands of the majority, and the majority is left in Africa. And the Matumaba now apologize. Honga Murua Ruisa Batumbaba. Murua Sichala Tasia Mahuafena Batumbaba. Lisanze Lerobezi Halibaku. This is the time to wake up and make sure that. So Mantuaga Mahutuani Fela, go the president, be strong. The nation is behind you.
Oh, yes.
The nation. Behind you. Minister, we are very happy that you are here, and all our ministers who are here, government officials, Director General, thank you very much, because Director General of Trade and Industry also played a very important role for this SCZ to be where it is. So I want seriously to thank the Minister Rob Davis, because he has also an ear for us, a small province. We are connecting six provinces in South Africa. We are the heartbeat of South Africa. And that's why we must be taken serious. But we cannot be taken serious if you are still sleeping.
tsoha 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 o robaletse tsoha tsoha
o robaletse
tsoha tsoha tsoha
o robaletse
Rock Davis, and I want a very nice song to go off for Dr. Rock Davis to make a few remarks, and then he will at the same time invite the president to the podium. To go off.
Thank you very much, Program Director MEC Mashinini. Your Excellency, President Jacob Zuma, President of the Republic of South Africa, Premier of the Free State Province, Premier Ace Magashula, my colleague, Minister of Mineral Resources, Minister Mosibenzi Zwani, who of course, as you all know, is a local who comes from just up the road. Other MECs from the Province of the Free State, the Director General of the Department of Trade and Industry, Lionel October, our Deputy Directors in charge of Special Economic Zones and Broad-Based Black Economic Empowerment, Sipho Zikodi and other officials, the heads of national and provincial government departments and agencies who are here present. In particular, let me just acknowledge the Chair of the Free State Development Corporation, Ms. Maiza, who will be receiving one of the permits in a minute or two. The chair of the Maluti Apofong Special Economic Zone, Mr. Mokesi. The mayor of Maluti Apofong, Mr. Chabalala. Other councillors and other mayors who may be here present. Members of the Advisory Board on Special Economic Zones, traditional and religious leaders, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great pleasure to be able to join you all in the official launch and the official handover of the permits for the establishment of the Special Economic Zone here in Maluti Apofong. We're particularly grateful that President Zuma has been able to join us, even though on this particular day he's battling flu. And I think it's a particular indication of his commitment that despite that he's come to join us here at this particular launch. Maluti Opofong is one of eight special economic zones that have been designated across South Africa through the special economic zones process. Mr. President, as you know, the National Development Plan and the Industrial Policy Action Plan, which has been rolled out during your tenure as president, have put industrial development at the center of our country's development efforts. We have learned a valuable lesson from the experience of all other countries, and that is that all countries which have moved from being poor to rich or from being underdeveloped to developed, with very few exceptions, have passed through a phase of moving from dependence on primary commodity production and export to the production of value-added products through industrialization. This is the only path that is compatible with the pursuit of our developmental goals and the pursuit of our goals of transforming our economy and promoting greater inclusion and greater involvement of historically disadvantaged people in positions of leadership in the economy. Special economic zones have been identified in many successful industrializing developing countries as a key tool, first, to promote industrial development in general by concentrating industrial efforts in geographically specific areas, supporting infrastructure that supports industrial development, providing an appropriate incentive program, and driving a viable and attractive business proposition. This has proved across the world to be an important tool of supporting industrial development. But special economic zones can also achieve another important objective. They can contribute to industrial decentralization. They can contribute to bringing industrial activities away from the established centers of industrial activity to other parts of the country where there is indeed potential to develop industries, but where some kind of intervention is necessary to create the momentum that drives industrial development. We have, at the moment, in South Africa, designated a total of eight special economic zones across the country. Working together with the National Treasury and with other agencies, we've been able to also approve what we believe is an attractive SEZ incentive package that we believe can attract investors to move to our special economic zones. This package includes the opportunity of a 15% corporate tax for 10 years compared to the average or the prevailing rate of corporate tax, which is 28%. So in other words, a 13% discount on the corporate tax for companies that invest in special economic zones. Beyond that, there are various arrangements for exemptions from VAT and payments of customs duties. In addition to that, we have been, as our department and through government, we have been supporting the development of the infrastructure that will enable and attract companies to move to our special economic zones. In addition to that, we have established a one-stop shop investment promotion agency called Invest South Africa, which is rolling out now provincial equivalents and setting up arrangements with provincial equivalents so that investors, when they come to our country, whether they be foreign or indeed if they be local investors, will have a quicker and easier, more seamless process of working through the different regulatory requirements that may be involved. The special economic zones are now leading to the building of a number of specialized industrial clusters in different parts of the country. Just to mention a few, the Kuga Industrial Development Zone is emerging as an advanced manufacturing and engineering cluster that is now the host to very significant automotive investments, electrotechnical, renewable energy manufacturing, and critical business services. And then we have another one, for example, Saldanha in the Western Cape, which is developing as an oil and gas hub. To date, operational special economic zones have collectively attracted over 9.5 billion rand worth of investments and created over 10,000 direct jobs and 65,000 indirect jobs. However, we'll be the first to acknowledge that these achievements remain modest relative to our ambitions. And while we have a relatively healthy investment pipeline, all our agencies have got to work very hard to ensure that the pipeline is actually translated into operational investments as soon as possible. So I think the information we have before us from the Maluti Apofong SEZ is telling us that this zone is pursuing a pipeline of investments with a value of 2.6 billion. And I believe it's around about 1 billion of investment that's here already. So there's work to be done to attract the remaining 1.6 billion. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, Maluti Apofong, this area we're in, Chiami, was once an apartheid era industrial park. It was established to provide access to cheap black labor, whilst also ensuring that the workers in industries were kept some distance away from what was classified in those days as white South Africa. This design was intended to meet the needs of apartheid, of separating our people and confining black people to the lesser opportunities in our country. We are turning, as we're doing also with the Industrial Parks Program, we are turning the infrastructure that came up and was developed with these nefarious aims into something completely different, into something that can be a source of opportunity, something that can be an area where investors will want to come because of the attractiveness, and where there are opportunities for our own people, black people in this country, to emerge as owners and leaders in this economy. As part of the work which we are doing and will continue to do, the GTI is implementing an SEZ capacity building program which supports international marketing of SEZs. And during May this year, next month, we will embark on an SEZ investment roadshow in partnership with the Bank of China and the National Development and Reform Commission of China. And this will give us an opportunity to sell and promote SEZs to international investors. Before I conclude and invite the President, I'd like to just make a remark in my capacity, not as the Minister of Trade and Industry, but as the chair of one of the infrastructure, strategic infrastructure projects, SIP2. SIP2 is the M3 development corridor between Gauteng and Etiqueni. And of course, the M3 is very significant and important to this part of the world as well. As the Premier indicated, through the work which we've done in SIP2, the Presidential Infrastructure Coordination Commission has accepted that the M3 development corridor in this part of the world will now focus on an engineering solution based on Van Rieden's Pass. And that will mean that this town is not going to be bypassed, that this town will be a critical part of the N3, and that we hope as well that the Maluti Apofong SEZ, which was not totally dependent on that decision, but that this will also benefit from that decision, and that it will go from strength to strength. Before I finally move on to invite the President, let me simply say I want to thank the teams from the provincial government, the provincial entities, the municipality, our own team in the DTI that has worked, I think, energetically to bring us to this point, and we wish this SEZ every success. At this point, it's my privilege to invite our keynote speaker. The head of state, President Jacob Zuma, has been at the launch of all of the special economic zones that we have rolled out in the period since he's been the head of state. I think this is testimony to the commitment that he has personally to this particular program. So it's a very great pleasure and privilege, Mr. President, to invite you to deliver the keynote address at this very important ceremony before you hand over the operating permits, respectively the SEZ license to the Free State Development Chair, and the SEZ operator permit to the Chair of the Maluti Apafong SEZ. So President Zuma, may I invite you to the podium.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, Director of the Program, Minister of Trade and Industry, Dr. Rob Davis, Premier of the Free State Province, Mr. Ace Mahashule, Ministers present here, MEC for Economic and Small Business Development, Tourism and Environment Affairs, Dr. Benny McGowan. Am I wrong? Maragua. Uofunan. Meeting full of depot. Oh, Maragua. Okay. All MECs present, executive mayors and councillors, chairperson of the Special Economic Zone Advisory Board, Dr. Julian Naidu, and members, business executives, Dumelang, Sanbonani, Molweni, Liga, And I must apologize for my voice. As you have heard, I have a flu. So if I stop and cough and try to put the voice, must realize it's not because I'm trying to be something else. It's just the nature is dealing with me. Minister, I'm delighted to join you as we launch the Maluti Apafong Special Economic Zone here in Chiam, Chiwame. Within the Maluti Apafong local municipality, this is a special development which forms part of our conscious efforts of creating economic development and growth opportunities closer to where our people are. This we do through promoting industrialization and also the development of township and rural economies. government and the governing party are fully committed to pursuing and implementing a program of radical economic transformation. One of the critical components of this radical economic transformation is the notion of a balanced regional economy and industrial development. For a very long time, and indeed, South Africa's economy has and continues to rely on the regional industrial hubs of Gauteng, eThekwini, Pietermaritzburg, and the Cape Peninsula. These regions collectively account for about 70% of the nation's gross value added. Many other regions were completely neglected, with the result that their development potential was severely constrained. Many of these regions now lack the critical ingredients for long-term economic and industrial success, such as industrial infrastructure, world-class higher education and technical institutions, research and development, roads and rail links and others. While the Special Economic Zones program may not immediately bring all these ingredients to these regions, it is an important catalytic program that allows all to take the first steps. The Special Economic Zones and Industrial Parks program is critical to our efforts to radically transform our economy. Through the Special Economic Zones program, South Africa also continues to play an important role in the attraction of foreign and domestic direct investment into the economy. To date, 8 Special Economic Zones, including the old industrial development zones, have been designated across the country. These are Kuha and East London IDZs in the Eastern Cape, Dube Trade Port and Richards Bay IDZs in KwaZulu Natal, OR Tambo IDZs in Gauteng, Saldanha Bay IDZ in the Western Cape, Maluti Apofung IDZ in the Free State, and Musina Makhadu SEZ in Limpopo. We are thus very happy to be launching this critical project just 2 months after announcing it in the State of the Nation Address reply. The launch of this special economic zone is significant in many ways. Firstly, it is for the very first time that government develops a special economic zone in an area that was once part of the apartheid area, of the apartheid era. Bantustan industrial parks. These industrial parks were introduced not so much because of economic potential, but merely to sustain the apartheid system of separate development. They wanted to keep black people far away from the city centers, which had to be kept for white people, with black people coming to supply labor only. Government has intervened here because we are convinced of the long-term economic potential of this region. Secondly, this launch and the development of the Maluti Apofung SEZ demonstrates our promotion of industrial development, which is key to the nation's long-term economic success and prosperity. We want to change the way our economy is structured currently. Our current reliance on exporting minerals and other raw materials to other countries is a sure recipe for the economic, that enriches the few at the expense of the majority. This, of course, will just deepen the already high levels of inequality in our society. The Special Economic Zones program is therefore very important to our economic development goals. Already, through the SEZ program, government has attracted over 9 billion rand worth of investments in all designated zones across the country. We will work harder to ensure that key growth points and regions become centers of industrial competence. The Radical Economic Transformation Program also requires increasing the participation of Black industrialists and entrepreneurs in key value chains and industrial sectors of our country. The majority cannot continue to rely on the skills and know-how of the minority, even though these are very important and indeed in the economy. The majority cannot just limit their dreams and aspirations to being workers. The shackles of economic subjugation have long been broken. The majority must increasingly produce innovators, investors, entrepreneurs, industrialists, and many other forms of economic value addition. This is not to say the contribution of the minority is not valuable, but rather that the economic cake can only be bigger and better if our globally competitive industrial economy is built on the full potential of all the country's citizens and regions. The launch of the Maluti Apofung Special Economic Zone should also remind us of the importance of strong partnerships between the public and the private sector. Government understands and appreciates the role of the private sector as an investor, innovator, trader, creator of jobs, and so on, and understands what the private sector requires to prosper and compete globally. Government is also willing to play its part as a reliable, supportive, and responsive partner. It is for this reason that government introduced the Special Economic Zones Program, launched the one-stop shop through Invest South Africa, works to improve energy security, revitalizes the old industrial parks, and continues to implement many other critical initiatives. We are committed to working we are committed to making it easier to do business in South Africa through the applicable 15% corporate tax rate. Government will reduce your tax burdens through the Customs Control Area Facility. The South African receiver of revenues will make it easier and a little cheaper for you to trade through the provision of bulk and top infrastructure. The Department of Trade and Industry will build world-class facilities for you to do business. Through the one-stop shop, you will access various government services in one place. To local and international investors, we declare to you today that this facility called the Maluti Apofung SEZ is open for business. Congratulate and encourage you to partner with the and integrate the local small businesses into your key value and supply chains. I'm quite certain that this makes good business sense. In this regard, we need to appreciate the initiative of Distel to develop an agro-processing cluster in this region. This cluster will include emerging farmers who will be assisted to produce quality apples to be used as inputs for beverages produced by Distel. Various government departments will work with Distel and its partners to ensure that this initiative is a success. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not just a launch of a Maluti Apofung Special Economic Zone, but also a rekindling of dreams. It is the rekindling of dreams of many unemployed people who are looking for job opportunities so they can provide for their families, and that they do not need to commute in the darkness of night and for many hours to go to work and from work. Dreams of young people who wish they do not have to move to Gauteng and other regions for quality school and university education, but that these services will be available in their own region. These are dreams of local entrepreneurs and industrialists looking for the right industrial infrastructure, looking for the right facilities and space so they can produce much needed goods and services. Dreams that they can produce and supply global markets right from the land of their birth as globally competitive prices. Dreams of regional leaders who are looking forward to the transformation of their region from unproductive villages to world-class settlements and towns and cities. To all who have such dreams, this government bears, this government hears you and is here with you and for you. This government will partner with you until you reach your full potential. Through the Maluti Apofung Special Economic Zone, various government agencies will provide or facilitate critical services to you, to the local communities. These are your facilities. Look after them and protect them from destruction and improve them. Future generations do not have to start from scratch, but must find that this generation has invested in their dreams. We wish to congratulate the Premier and the government of the Free State Province for initiating the Maluti Apofung Special Economic Zone. We also thank Minister Davis, Department of Trade and Industry, and the Special Economic Zones Advisory Board for working hard to make this development possible. We thank the business community for working with government to and with continued cooperation. This project will be a major success. We congratulate all of you to continue to work together so that the full potential of the project can be fully realized. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to declare Maluti Apofung Special Economic Zone project officially open.
Thank you very much. Another round, big round of applause for the president. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, President. We are now going to go towards two items before we go to the last closing one. But let me take this opportunity to recognize the following. The Indian community from the Council General of India, but here in South Africa, in Durban. Where are they? Stand up. Thank you very much. And then also acknowledge the presence of the Chinese investors. Where are they? Stand up. Thank you very much. And of course, all the black industrialists that are here, that have shown interest to come into this special economic zone and with an intention to make sure that black people do participate in the economy of this country. And then lastly, let me take this opportunity to also remember that we had the problem of the bypass, Harris Smith bypass. When we were talking, me and the Premier said it is important, all of you, if you don't know, that MEC Khopela was in the forefront to fight that we don't want to see the bypass in Harris Smith. And we recognize that as a way. Now, quick 2 points. President, I'm now going to call two with the Premier. The SEZ license handover. I'm now calling upon the FDC Chair, Ms. H.P. Mayeza. I'm saying, Watinta Bafazi. And the President, I'm going to request to be handover the license to the Chair. A round of applause, please. Can you come closer there? President, there, closer to the cameras. Thank you, a round of applause. Thank you very much. I will also request the President to hand over an SEZ operator's permit. Yale wasejezwa. What did the permit take? I'm going to call upon the SEZ Chair, Mr. N. Mukhesi. Thank you. That's the Chair of the SEZ, Mr. Mukhesi. Come closer to the cameras. Thank you very much. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you, Dr. Mukhesi. Thank you very much, President. Thank you very much, Sebova. I'm now heading towards the last item. Just to shake you a bit. Tebo, I need one last song. And then with that song, I'm going to invite the Executive Mayor of Maluta Kofu now to do the vote of those. How am I feeling? Oh, but Apollo Tabayani. I got to see Nyanyani feeling. Thank you, Apollo, just one. By the way, President, who Apollo Tabayani? It's the same too. This is so to God, give me no answer. Let go when we want to talk about something. No, 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 we say to Mrs. Sue, I promise you, as a Christian. I never knew about it. Whatever I'm telling you, that's a lot. Put you out there, my baby, this is not a good one. Oh,
Those fruits as young as we are. And we want to thank you. of the premier. Aslali lana mbukeli. Kibawa ya skichinizu babu makashuli. In the name of Sebeleza Shabasaro na Sabatuli. We will work so hard to ensure that whatever you have said we must do as a president of this country. In this municipality, we don't play. We talk action. When we say social, when we say radical socio-economic transformation, we will mean it and we will do it. We will never be shaken by anybody. We will do exactly what we're supposed to do as the recording of the president. To make sure that batho ba mo rona ba matsu re ba etse ba ruwe ba khona o phela jolo ka batho ba bang ya u tlo lo hale go pele matsu o tla ba yona le sa ka le ga le tswana o mo le tswana le sa le nata ka mo la go utse is been this ya philisi is been this ya bula so we are prepared to work for our people. We also want to thank Marena Rona, ke bone morena mo go tlo morena wa kwena setlolwana sa ntate Paulus Mogashane Mopedi e o ile e le mogolwane ka pa mogolo wa morena Moshweshwe ke mo go tlo morena Tshwana Mopedi ro hlomphile morena ka le marena o tsama tona ka tsi ya rona ya traditional house ke mo go tlo tlo mo Morena wa rona wa ka kgolokweng ba teng ka ofela. Rona se re qadile President His Excellency, after you have said we must work with our traditional leaders, after the Premier also has endorsed it in the 2017 State of the Provincial Address, for this is the time where we work with our traditional leaders. We were able to have a successful 4-day summit, more to celebrate Morena Rona. This is what the Premier has called that action, action, action. So rale go marona ka bomme mfumadi ka ofela. Bona go go botle ba teng kwano, ma khansela ka rona, di MECs tse teng kwano ka ofela, bo majoro ba teng kwano. Thank you very much. DG ntate wa rona a tshwereng ka thata le di HOD tsa hae, le batho botlhe be ba ke a ba sia, ba ntshwarele CEO, the chair of the FDC board, SEZ, e kota sfuba ka hore le nna ke karolo ya history and re tla etsa bonnete ba hore re sa tshwere kwana re sa fuwe monyetla ke mogato mogolo wa ANC re etse hore batho ba rona ba phele and this is our responsibility nothing else. So re le monde ka ofela be bang ke ba siile ntate a poro rona ro ena tate batho bohle ba binang ntate Osmo ke sa fose go o ntshwarele ka hore ha ke a recognize the leadership ya the MPL, and the chair of this region, Comrade Madona Botoma, and also the speaker of Thabo Mfutsanyane leadership. The Botoma, the Lebat Botoma, the Mwodi Kibonu Temwa region, and all everybody who's here. Amanka!
Awe!
Awe tu! Osamta tu zo!
Your license is here. Please come and fetch it because now I'm going to allow presidential procession to move out before Baetwa. If you did hear it, then I said, no, I don't care. I don't care. I'm not going to vote. I'm not going to vote. The issue is Siakoba. South Africa is moving forward. The issue is when I have Feta Marwini, Upata Hore, country Skabatwa Lapini, President Skabatwa Lapini, you don't have space in the precinct. How much more? I don't support it. I don't support it.
Amanda! Thank you very much. I'm now going to allow the president to move.
President is going to greet Kalikeshin Kamani. He's going to move up. All of you who want to join, please do so. All the mayors and everybody, let's go and join. Memantomela umplelezi
and the cameraman, the media.
Go out there. Mamela, siyakuba. Thank you very much. When I buy license, please come. And the keys come. License and the keys. License and the keys. License. The car keys. Car keys, thank you.